Remember, it is never too late, and you are never too old to reach your stars. Jodi Santa Maria. Bachelor of Science in Psychology, Batch 2021. Look, Jodi Santa Maria passes thesis defense, comes closer to college graduation. Jodi Santa Maria proved that it is never too late to reach for your dreams, after she successfully defended her final thesis and announced that she will be graduating soon. I passed my final defense this afternoon. The actress said as she showed a screenshot from her virtual defense through her. Being grilled for more than 3 hours was no joke, but I must say all the sleepless nights, the sacrifices and the hours spent in front of the computer to source out materials for my paper were worth it, she added. Marching soon. Santa Maria also showed the photo on her Twitter page on the same day, while she thanked those who motivated her prior to her defense. I want to thank everyone who prayed for me and those who sent messages of encouragement, she said. Thank you so much, my graduation is waving around. Santa Maria is currently enrolled in the psychology program of Southville International School and Colleges, where she was named the top student of her class several times. The actress said she planned to finish her education because she wanted to be a good example to her son, 30. Remember, it is never too late, and you are never too old to reach your stars. This is Jodi Santa Maria quoted to everyone. Finally, Jodi Santa Maria is a graduate of Bachelor of Science in Psychology, Batch 2021. In the psychology program of Southville International School and Colleges, congratulations Jodi, you really deserve it, your hard work and perseverance it truly matters, was she pursue to become a doctor? That's we'll find out soon. Thank you so much for watching.